J.J. Hardy picking up the big hit tonight. J.J., congratulations on that game-winning single.
Thanks. Can't believe you're making me stand out here in the rain.
Sorry about that. How about Wade Miley's performance tonight?
Awesome. Just pounding the strike zone, working really fast, mixing up his pitches. He looked great.
J.J., about your at-bat to deliver that game-winning hit. You're down in the count. He's thrown some nasty sliders or cutters, hard to tell from up here. What's your approach there when you're down in the count?
I'm just trying not to strike out right there, put the ball in play, make something happen, and I didn't hit it very hard, but good spot for it.
So really, the whole approach is just make good contact and hopefully it falls in.
Exactly. Yep.
Hey, Orioles have won some close ball games on this road trip, low-scoring games. Your thoughts on these tight ball games?
Pitching's good. Pitching's really good, especially these guys. These guys coming out of the bullpen are pretty, not seeing them before, pretty nasty.
And, J.J., this has been a very long trip, 11 days, 9 games, but to go 2-0 with a split and go 6-3 on the trip, that has to be very satisfying early in the year.
It is. This seemed like a lot longer than 11 days, but it's good that we're going home tomorrow, or going home tonight, I guess.
All right. Well, J.J., congratulations on the big hit. We appreciate the visit.
Thanks.